they guess they want to make it hard.
Right.
They got cones blocking it. They did that before, and then they opened it back up. Now they got it back, you know. A data collector when you're driving around in the city and stuff. And then they collect the data at this facility in Mountain View.
What's the company?
Yeah, a company called Open Planet.
What is it?
Yeah. See right there?
Yeah.
We used to go right there and then come back. We used to loop around and just go back up. But now... they got it shut off, dude. Which street are you on?
I'm on 23rd Street. So, oh. Like, you know, if you go
23rd. What's the address?
3860.
3860?
Yeah.
23rd. 23rd Street, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to make a mistake and go Avenue.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I'm doing a heads up.
Yeah. That's the ultimate goal, man.
Yeah.
You know, they trying to do everything they can to get those things out.
Well, I'm sure you've seen them up in the city. They got,
Yeah, Waymo and Cruise and this company here, they got them down in, I'd never seen them, Woven Planet.
Okay.
Yeah, they got those Lexus 500 hybrids. Got those. I haven't seen them on the street. They must be driving them down there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know Waymo's taking passengers now. I think Cruise might be too.
Well, I've seen them take passengers.
Yeah.
I've seen them.
But I think it's at nighttime. It's like after 10 o'clock or something.
Yeah, I've seen a couple people picking it up. But a lot of people, man, aren't too fond of it, you know.
Yeah,
they're like, nah, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. That's different. Oh, man. Thank you. Yeah, that's...
We're actually noticing that's... Sorry, General is on Potrero.
Potrero, yeah.
Yeah. So, like, when you come off Caesar Shop, you'll take a hard left. And if you go kind of straight, it takes you on to Potrero. And that takes you over to General.
Yeah.
But I'm, like...
Oh, you're on that. Is. You're kind of like Noe Valley?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, you know that Starbucks over there?
Yeah.
The one on 24?
Yeah.
Man, they gutted it out.
Oh, yeah. They're fully redoing
it. They're fixing it.
They're doing it. I talked to the construction guy there, and he said they're doing a full seismic retrofit.
Oh, a retrofit?
Yeah, like they're... I think the owner of the building is doing a seismic retrofit, and then they're also going to remodel the entire Starbucks there, too.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, that should look pretty nice when they finish it. They work, Starbucks, man, they work pretty fast when they get stuff done.
Yeah.
You know, I guess they got enough money to...
It's interesting. A lot of restaurants are moving in over there now, too, because now COVID's behind us. They're coming back in.
Yeah.
You know, that Taco-licious is going in over there.
Taco-licious?
Yeah, on 24th Street.
Yeah.
So they're going to move in. There used to be like a chicken rotisserie place.
That's a nice little location to have a restaurant.
Because
you know it's a, you know, 24th is, it's got some activity.
Oh yeah, there's people.
Yeah, you got the people that stay there.
Yeah.
Then you got people that just know that it's there. You know.
Right. Yeah, they come over the hill. They visit from the Castro.
Castro. Yeah, exactly.
They come in from Glen Canyon.
You see. just get stuck back here, man.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's worse past Caesar Chavez. At least you get to jump out.
You said Caesar. He's... Oh, man. I'm gonna have to... Yeah. There we go. Had to do a steal. You just had the bulldog, huh? just straight pit bull.
Yeah, he doesn't care. He's like, are you gonna take on my bus?
Oh, yeah. It's weird. It's like it's dark.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden it just went dark.
Could be that fog creeping in.
Yeah. It's weird, man. I gotta get an ND filter, they say. Mm-hmm. It's like you put it on your ND filters like sunglasses.
Yeah.
For the lens.
Yeah.
When it's kind of gloomy like that.
Yeah.
Well, when it's sunny, you know. But this one.
Yeah, it's that San Francisco haze. It's that mix of
ISO fog. ISO 50. No. It's weird. So it's not high enough. Damn. Why isn't my ISO going up? Usually when it's my ISO, I don't know.
Sunset zone.
Yes, the sunlight.
Yeah.
It need an ND filter. Put on. He couldn't even stay there. You know what I mean?
Took the red.
Yeah, he just... I mean, man, these folks, man.
I know. I see it a lot. I ride a motorcycle a lot of times, too.
Here?
Yeah.
You're a brave guy, man.
Always looking for the people who are running red.
Have you ever had a close call?
Oh, for sure.
Oh, for sure.
Not close enough yet, though, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah. What kind of bike?
It's like, kind of like a sport bike.
Cowie?
It's a Triumph.
Triumph.
Street Triple 765.
765?
Yeah.
Triumph. It's a nice bike, huh?
Yeah.
What year is that one?
Like 20.
20?
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice bike.
About 130 horsepower.
Whew. Yeah. Yeah.
Gets you going.
Okay, gets you going. Triumph, okay, G. Take it easy, man.
All right, thank you. I'm going to grab my bag out of the trunk, too. Thank you for the ride.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, see you later.
Okay, boss.